On this episode of Good Life, we try out being tourists in our own backyard. We found a Groupon deal for a scavenger hunt in downtown Riverside. We also stopped by the Riverside Food Lab to try out some local eats. So grab a scooter, gear up, and let's go. Task on our scavenger hunt. We had to take an epic team photo, which you can check out online on Instagram.com. And each place that we go to gives us a task and a photo that we need to take. So, this is number one. Let's go see what's next. This is a crownie. It has a Ghirardelli brownie at the bottom of vanilla cake cupcake. Looks like some chocolate buttercream and some chocolate pieces all around the edge. The best way to eat a cupcake. Are you aware of this way? Luke, do you know this way? Take the medallion out and save that. Can you go up the top? See the bottom there? Make a cupcake sandwich. That way you get an equal distribution of all the things. Crazy. Brownie set. A Korean peacekeeper by the last name of An, and it's located just behind me. It's asking me, it says, like Gandhi, An was a non-violent man, emphasized by what item it's holding. So let's go over there and check it out and see what the answer is. Sold a book to represent that he was a peacekeeper and he was non-violent in his pursuit of getting awareness for the freedom of Korea from Japan. Question posed to us was how many floors are there at City Hall? Well, here's City Hall. So, if we count this bottom floor as one floor, which I believe is this really tall floor, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, having not been into any of the other floors, I'm guessing, but 6 to 7 was one of the answers. Got that one right. Usually kids, they'll paint rocks like this and they'll put encouraging phrases on them. And then they'll just leave them around the city. So they'll have them there available for anybody that needs it. They just pick it up and take it. But it's kind of like take one, give one sort of a deal. So it's pretty rad to be able to see one out. We just finished up our scavenger hunt, super fun. We rode scooters around and checked out a bunch of the historic sites just here in downtown Riverside. Worked up quite an appetite. So we're here at the Riverside Food Lab, which I actually haven't ever been to before. So we're gonna go in, check it out, and see how it is. Let's go. Man, what a night. Super fun. We went on a scavenger hunt. We got to see some of the treasures of our own backyard here in downtown Riverside. And then we got to check out the food lab, which was fantastic. A lot of incredible places to eat. I'm feeling really good, maybe a little too good. But thanks again. If you liked this video, make sure you click the like and subscribe. Also share with your friends, hit the notifications on the bell, all that fun stuff. Thank you guys so much for watching. Honestly, it's been such a blast doing this. Hope you liked it. See you again soon.